Alright, hey guys, my name is Joe, aka LightningLP1, and I welcome you back to my Let's Play of Pokemon Leaf Green. So in the last part, we went to Bill's house, did some stuff, and then fought a Team Rocket guy and got a TM. So let's continue with our game. Let's just head down here. Hold up, there we go. And here, wait, what's in here? I'm not sure. I think I kind of forgot. Let's see. Daycare service? Nah, I don't really want anything. So, yeah, let's just head down here. Hi, do you have a Nidoran? I did, but I evolved it. Let's see. What's down here? Is it trainers? No. I guess not. Sorry about that. Keep watching these things in the underground path. Awesome. Here's some wild grass. I'm not sure what Pokemon. I'll just use this. Put poison on the ground. Does he have a bug catcher? Chucky out in front, so it's just faster. There aren't many bugs on me. I just speed this up. Noise. Noise. See what the number does, and that should be a control. No, you're kidding! I'm not sure if that's a double battle or not. I don't think there is double battle in this game, actually. I'm not sure if it's a Pokemon. Who's there? Quit listening in on us. Not my lesson. This is a Squirtle. Called Thrash. That one's pretty strong. You have to keep using it, and it makes you confused after a while. It's pretty strong. Dude, this is a private one. It's a double kick. I miss. There we go. Oh wow. I'm paralyzed, man. Oh god. I'll use supersonic when I'm already confused. There we go. I almost died. Okay, next Pokemon? Well, okay, I'll go. Okay. Okay, and another piggy. Whoops, I did not want that. Level up. Oh, you want to talk to me? I don't like that. So, what are you doing? Water keep. Water keep. Oh, how did you not die? Like, there we go. So, we're done with that. Let me just heal up real quick. Fishing guru. I simply love fishing. I can't bear to go without it. Tell me, do you like to fish? Sure. Grand, I like your style. I think we can be friends. Take this and fish, young friend. You got an old rod, but that can only catch magic carp, so that's not that good. It's cool to have, I guess. Not really. Check what else is in this town. Clean up the building, whatever. I do have a Spearow. I'm gonna trade it for my Farfetch. Get a bike from here. I chair the Pokemon fan club. I raise more than 100 Pokemon. I'm very fussy when it comes to Pokemon. I surely am. So, if you come here to visit the Tier Bond, sure. You didn't miss enough. I'm gonna skip this. I think he just talks. Oh, we got a bike voucher. Now we get a bike. Okay, let's see. Alright, so I'm gonna be. I will cut right now and I'm gonna go to the bike shop. I will be back in a second. We're back, and we're in the bike shop. Before, the bike would cost like 1 million Pokédollars, and I don't even think you can carry that much. Oh, that's a bike voucher. Okay, here you go. We exchanged the bike voucher for a bicycle. Thank you, come back again sometime. So we now have a basketball, what? We now have a bicycle. Just register that so I can just push the light. Go a lot faster. I don't really like the music. You can't use the bike inside. You can't even run inside, which is kind of dumb. It's just... Whoops, that was a fail. That was a fail on my part. Can't believe I just did that. Let me try and not fail this time. There we go. Oh, I killed that. Alright, now, let's head back. I don't know why I just didn't cut there, but whatever. I just wanted to show off the bike. But we're back in the city. There's the gym that we're going to be fighting soon, but this thing right here, which we need to have cut to. What's over here? Diglett's cave. We can catch a Diglett. I could fight these guys, but I would. Do I want to catch a Diglett? Are Diglett's a good. Nah. I'll just leave it. SSN. Oh, yeah, so we're heading into the SSN. SSN. This is SSN. Dude, you have a ticket? Flash the SS ticket, now let's go inside. So in here is this boat and stuff. And yeah. Passengers are restless from the long way. You might be challenging these. So we're just gonna explore this bottom floor. Yeah, you can go down here first. You can go down here. Oh yeah, there's a hyper potion there, which is awesome. So I'm just gonna go in here and fight some people to level up some more. It's on the stage. We got a super potion. Okay, we got out in front. Gain some extra levels before we start. I just hit him with some gusts. Oh god. What happened? Oh, I think. Great. Oh wow, ice beams are super effective. I'm dead. Alright, never mind. I'll just stay in for this time. There we go. You know what they say about sailors in battle. Bite it. There we go. Let's help put him out in front. I don't know what he said, but you guys pretty much have the same, all the same. So I don't get confused. Try again. Aether. I always thought they were called Aethers. I'm not saying there's no Pokemon. Seriously, I'm just gonna cut this guy. Okay, let's get this item. TM44 rest. That's alright, I guess. But I'd rather use like recover or something. That makes you go to sleep. There's two more guys. This guy doesn't have this magic card. I just leveled up like 40. Yeah, Chuck is out. Chuck is almost dead, but I think this shit's gone. Oh god. Level up, okay. Let's back out to the war field. I love it when they flinch. I'll heal my Chucky in a second. Chop, I just do a large move. There we go. Pretty much all that's down here. Can I heal? Oh yeah, thought I can get out. So I'm going to go heal. Okay, we're back. Just keep exploring all the rooms. I'm gonna get all the downstairs stuff done, and then after that, I think that'll be it. He's like, he's growling tonight. I love that thing. I don't think it's in. Nice. Let's grab this. Attack that frees the youth. I'll just keep looking at it. There we go. How many items in here? Alright, let's move poison to the front and continue. She heals you. That would have been way faster. How dare you, Bard? Kill. Good, we kill him, or in a faint. He's in. Wait. Later, I'll let a cherry pie. I'm not a waiter. Go ahead. Just wanna battle him? Oh, I think there's a three battle. Scrap. That was fast. He's poking all the time around here. Diglett? Oh, we got Brick Break. An item, Great Ball, which is cool. I think there's stuff in there. Chester Berry. Cherry Berry. Alright, so I'm going to cut it off here, guys. And then in the next part, we're going to be going up these stairs and exploring the rest of the SSN. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, favorite, all that good stuff. This has been Lightning LP's One, and I thank you for watching my video. Alright, see you.